All right, break. How's Rosie? You doing more recall? Just reinforcing the recall. You come in tomorrow for your lesson. The lesson's going to be super informal. I'll probably just do some very basic teaching inside, and then we can actually come out to these fields and practice some recall on a long line. We'll use a 30-footer tomorrow, and I'll show you how to use that. Let's go. So let's go is just informal recall. It just means, hey, pack up with me. You're too far out. Or you're lingering and you're not listening. And then for those more formal times, I'm going to try it here when she's distracted. I have my remote clipped to my pocket. I have it set on about 7. Rosie, come. Come. I'm having to dial up here. I'm dialing up 18 right now. Come. That's a girl. Sit. Okay, that was good girl. That, I had it at 24. So I dial as I hold that red button right there, I'm dialing up, 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 up. So I started at 7. Rosie break. She didn't come and I just kept dialing up. You'll get the hang of it. She hears the painters, the ladders. They're painting the house and she hears those ladders. So I'll show you one more recall. She's coming along good. She just had a little play session with the dogs. She does like her play time and she gets lots of it. You know, we break it out. You know, the morning is like school work and then recess and then we come out and do a little more school work and then she takes a nap. So let's go. Too far down. That's good. See her pack up with me when I say let's go. Cool. But she's still doing her own thing. I will give you a 30-foot long line, and that way you can just practice this. And, you know, if she's not listening to you and she's got the long line on, just give it a tug. Come, and a little tug like that. If your e-collar isn't, you know, quite where you need it to be, the level. The level is going to make it non-negotiable. So today, this morning, the substitute teacher opened up for her, opened up for me, and that's Bianca. She opened and she let the dogs out. And she, Rosie would not let her put the collar on. She gave her the old juke and jive nonsense. And then she wouldn't come for her. She put her out in the yard and she's like, all right, Rosie, come on. And she wouldn't come. She's like, Rosie, come. She had to go up to 76 on that remote. So that's just information for you. When she's like in her super obstinate mood, Rosie, come. I see those hackles going up. Rosie, come. Come on, come. Sit. Rosie, sit. That was at 20. Something over here she smells. Her hackles went up and she's very distracted over here. So anyway, back to the substitute teacher. She was not listening. So when she's in that obstinate mood, you are going to need to go in your 60s and 70s. And that's what, there's 100 levels for a reason. It's when your dog is so checked out and the stubborn ones like the labs, you can go higher. She's gonna know, she's gonna feel it. But as soon as you release the button, the stimulation goes away. So it's not gonna hurt her long term, but it is a reminder to get her butt over to you.